it was, and it's difficult to move in, but these guys of that day were the footballers and athletes that we've got today. They were trained from about the age of about 8 to start wearing armour. The armour would have been the principle of the time. As it grew, the armour would grow with him. Time he was an adult, about 20 or 21 years of age, we're just coming into the end of the 14th century.
Shot, they obviously stay away.
Imagine that.